I can say sincerely that that was very, very good experience for me. It was really pleasure to play here, especially final round, this beautiful hall with orchestra, you know, and we played Prokofiev Symphony Concertante, one of the best works for cello. So that was really, really nice time, weather and, you know, ocean, beach, and well, I didn't really have time to go to the beach before the end, but after the end I was going. It was really nice, yeah. This competition last year, didn't really feel that it's a competition. Well, maybe a little bit, but generally it was not. I didn't feel that it's competition. Well, I could, when you see everyone who, you know, who played also, but who didn't win, that little bit, I was a little bit sad for them actually, because we were always together and it was nice people. I've just finished a few weeks ago my higher educational study, so that means that I finished actually the conservatory, but maybe I will try to enter the third cursus. It's like, you know, I don't know how to say it in English, postgraduate, something like that. Yeah, we have to think, maybe play in some big competition and try to win it. And well, in any case, we just try to do what I can, you know, that what I love actually. We will perform Robert Schumann Concerto, Opus 129. It's one of his last works. So it's very, very beautiful work, one of his really best works, one of the best works for cello. I played it on 2 weeks ago, but I played chamber arrangement, you know, chamber orchestra. It's with symphony orchestra, that first time. But concerning the concerto, it's very particular because Schumann is very, you know, especially his last works are very particular. And we have not so many works for cello. So we love that, we are so glad to Schumann that he wrote it, you know. And the connection is enormous with orchestra, with cello. It's like really like chamber music. And as we were speaking, that we don't really need to speak. We just need to play it now, play more as possible. The mood will be, you know, the mood will be Schumann's mood. Yeah.